second child is here.
Sorry, someone said, I hope they play Hot to Go next, and I get the meme, but now I do actually want to know if this actually exists in 8-bit. Give me one more. Does this work? Perhaps? Would you believe I have still not listened to any of these songs? Okay, with chat, with no, like, it sounds like, without knowing this song, what it sounds like normally, this sounds just exactly what any video game soundtrack, like, I'd be really impressed if this was, like, an OST, you know? It sounds like a fucking, like, Mega Man type shit. Mega Man's a fucking amazing game. I'm saying it sounds like it could just be slotted into the background of any 2D platformer, and this would work so perfectly. It's just a banger. With the SNES credit scroll, yeah. Yeah, this is like a happier version of like the end text Minecraft screen. I hate to tell you, chat, but I'm kind of vibing. There's no reason for me to not be on camera and just start the stream. I'm just kind of vibing.
Let's go. 9 months.
Alright, motherfuckers. Chat! My boys! All of you are now honorary boys. My boys! Everyone! Gamers! Fellas! Men! No women! No women! What does it sound like, Trump? They're eating the women! Okay, so, hold on, let me hop on. There's... Okay, my hair's up. Okay, for all the times I've said, look, chat, I'm so sorry, I'm in goblin mode right now. I am in goblin mode right now. I have woke up... I don't remember how long ago. I put on the biggest shirt I own. I bought this, I look like I'm melting into it. But I am, oh my god, I am gaining weight. I gained weight again. I'm back, again, like... Okay, hold on. Can I do, like, a bit of a thing? Hello, good girl. Okay. Nerd, dick. One sec. What? Where's, like, me from the last stream? I want to find, like, a screenshot of me. I hate you. Okay. I remember seeing clips.
In the absence of frequent streams.
Someone's...
This is Sassy. I'm still happy for all the streams that do happen, especially when they happen at a decent time.
I know. I'm being... happy. I've been, like... I've been, okay. Right. Let me address the elephant in the room.
Hello, Finn, and everyone in chat.
David's here. Thanks. Thanks. There's a bed behind me, chat. What the fuck? That's not bed. Yo! There used to be a couch there. Now there's a bed. Hold on. What? I got a bed.
Months of following the Minecraft streamer and 1 year HRT anniversary this week.
Yo. Okay. Hold on. One sec. Hold on. Look at this. Look at this. Swag. Okay. Look. I got this thing.
So glad I've been here for a year, this nonsense.
Okay. So, I also got to go with it, chat. Trust me, you'll like it. I'm just trying to find this exact thing that I bought. I wanted to get, like, an old-timey looking fridge. You know? So I decided I would buy this to go with it. How perfect would this be? Like, right there. Think, like, right there. Hold on. Boom. Wait, no, that's me. Boom. Wait, fuck, God. What the fuck? God damn it.
49 months, wow.
I already
only
did it.
20 months to funny number.
There you go. The fridge. I got a baby, this, like, baby blue Smeg thing. Look how fucking, that would be fucking cute as hell right there. Wouldn't this be sick? Smeg, yeah. Isn't this cute?
Nice bed. You get looks it? Really, like, comfy to sleep on.
Yeah, it was. I did actually, I have ended up sleeping. I slept there last night. Let's try it out. My back hurts real bad. Smeg, bro. They're like, yeah, from Bought Smeg. I'm looking forward to it. I'm gonna keep all, like, my Huel and Monster Ultra in there, which is gonna be pretty neat. Hold on, let me close up this tab. But, like, yeah, I wanted. Oh my god, the last stream I did. Personally, I saw some clips of it.
4 months.
I saw some clips of me. Let me, like. I don't look bad necessarily. I think I look quite alright. However, I do look just absurdly underweight, and I've been working on it. I've put on, like, 1.5 kg, I think. Probably, like, 1, solidly. And motherfucker, that... Okay, I know I said I was gonna be more wholesome, but motherfucker, that... All of that just went straight to my ass. I am happy. This whole weight cycling thing is actually working, and I want to revisit a topic. Do you guys really not believe that I can eat 10,000 calories worth of food inside of one day? It's gotta be, caveat being, it's gotta be, it'll be real food. Not, like, oil.
Men.
One day. Manly. One day, 10,000 calories.
Smile.
I sent you an entire DM about, I know, but I've been training. I've been having so much bread. My stomach expanding. Thank you. You can barely do 2K. I can do 2K. Ice cream? Not the most calorie dense. Bread is bad for this. Yes, but it's good for the training, because I gotta get my stomach bigger. Because, like, right, like, if you asked me, like, a few days ago, I'd have said, like, I couldn't finish, like, just a burger. Like, nothing else, just a burger, I wouldn't be able to finish it. But, oh! That would be a crazy at the buffet. Dude, okay. I'm thinking I make all the food. I'm thinking I make, like, 10,000 calories worth of nachos. Domino's? Is this the Domino's thing again? No. Ooh, Domino's. Oh, Domino's is fucked, though. That's just, like, 5 large pizzas. Oosh.
Hi, F1NN.
I can't just down a liter of olive oil. How much olive oil would you need to drink? Ugh. Olive oil calories. 100 milliliters? 800 calories. So you'd need a... I'd need effectively 1 kilogram. I'd need over a kilogram of olive oil to be able to hit that goal. God, that sounds fucking disgusting. You should see what just chugging like fuel is a task.
And thanks at Helen underscore Croft for the gift.
Yo, thank you, Helen, for a gift and subs. Okay, do I look too scuffed to look good for today? By the way, I will ask for the 10K. Don't add too much protein to avoid food saturation. True.
Nice.
It's a good idea. I don't know that. Okay. May I ask you a thing? Do you know what we're... All right, hold on, chat. I'm not going to lie. This might not even become a YouTube video or anything like that. But do you know what we're doing the end part of today? I have a plan. I've been doing some more little charity stuff. And by the way, the people that asked, I have donated that money to charity from the last stream. I just want to post it on my Instagram story, like when what's it called comes, like when the video comes out on YouTube. So I'm gonna post it then. Anyway, so I can't tuck my chair in. Why am I stupid? Hold on. Let me raise you up a little bit. You good? Yeah. You're
fine. Universe and everything. 42.
I am 42. Speaking of nerd shit, have you guys ever played D&D? Because I've never played this game. Sorry, I have played this game once, and I didn't understand it, and pretty much just bailed out. Yes, yes, no, 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 yes, yes, I'm a DM, yes, no, yes. Okay, right, so the majority. Right. You're all nerds. That's good to know. I've got this thing. I have,
16 months.
Let me fill you in on what's going on.
Old now, and D&D you still haven't come back from getting milk.
Okay, hear me out, chat. After the end of this stream, I'm gonna be popping on to one of my favorite, in fact, my favorite current like comics book YouTuber slash TikTok person.
Food eating 10k calories.
Please, if he can, dude. If Beard Meets Food can contact me within the next like month, yes. My God, please. Holy shit, that'd be great. I would love to, but I don't think I'm quite up to his level of celebrity. But I'll give him a good food challenge.
Sleep on it.
I think I'd take all day to eat 10,000 calories. I think he'd take like an hour or half an hour. But anyway, so the what's it called? He's hosting a D&D like charity game on Twitch, like a D&D run. What is it? A D&D.
I'm a dog walker.
Playthrough?
Someone
what is it called?
In my area named Storyline? There, Dog Finster. If you want to see him, I sent the screenshot to your IG.
No way. Wait, really? Fuck, hold on. Hold on, one sec. Campaign. You're right. Sorry. I just want to check that Instagram thing. Now I want to... Now I actually want to know the dog named Finster.
Oh, damn.
If you want to see a dog named Finster. Yes? Yes. There you go. Please, if they just reply back with a screenshot of my face. But, campaign along. Okay, well, I'm doing it as... It's a one-shot, right? Campaign is multiple sessions, one-shot of a singular. It's a one-shot. We're just doing this within, like, a 3-4 hour live stream, I think.
Where did you go with Freddy in his Land Rover?
Oh! Chat! Sorry, there are so many things! Fuck, should I write... Let me write stuff down, because I'm gonna forget. Hold on. Freddy... Okay, that thing, and then, I should do this before streams. Okay, fuck it, what do you want to hear about first? My, like, inexperience with D&D, or what Freddy was doing. Because he came all the way up here for one specific thing. And I can tell you about it, which is gonna be, which is really fun. I should do my makeup first.
Any other lore that's good to micro-dose.
Ooh, 40k lore is my favorite thing right now. I've learned, like, that's... I was gonna say I'd read the books. I'm not gonna read the books. It's such an absurdly... That when you talk to anyone that's into 40k, and you say, like, oh, could you explain this one thing to me? They'll go, no. There's no chance I can explain that to you within the next day. No, there's no chance. That one battle? Yeah, there's 3 books about that. There's a... like, the books seem so fucking difficult. There's so many. And it's so long. Pay attention to your mods. Oh, what... What's now? Banana bread? The banana bread? Yeah, you did give me banana bread. Send the dog screenshot? Yo, let me see. this person's on the dog screenshot of Finster the dog. No way! Oh my god. Hold on. Yo, 1 minute. He's so me. 1 minute. Chat! Hold on, I'm gonna send this to Hitch on Discord so I can, like, show you guys.
Hey Finn, I've been watching both you and the Dan Dorks for literally years, and I was so excited when they announced that you were going to be in one of their streams.
Oh yeah, yeah.
This is the greatest crossover event of my life, my Avengers Endgame.
I have never fucking played it, but this is genuinely, it is for me too, don't worry, I'm excited. Look, Finster the dog!
Glad to make it this.
Yeah! Sorry. Finster, I'm just yelling over you, I'm sorry. Finster the dog! Chat. Tank is cuter, agreed, but like, it's named Finster. You know, come on.
Finn the photographer.
Yeah, also, oh my god, I've been filming photography, Christ. Chat, there's been so much going on. I feel like because I don't stream as often as I mean to, hold on.
11 months.
I just have so much shit that just gets missed every time I stream. Where's Tank? Okay, so, a bunch of people have asked about Tank. There is a bunch of stuff, that relates. First of all, I don't like saying, like, whereabouts of something about, like, I was like this with my sister, when she first started popping up, but, like, I get a little protective. I think normally, I think that's a normal thing for people to do, but, like, I do get a bit protective over stuff. So I'm a bit, like, when you ask questions about Tank, just because, like, currently, like, if you want to know, currently he's just sort of like, he's with his parents right now, but like, don't worry, I tried to delete those messages where Ashley and Tank are. Yeah, we get them just as soon as like me and Ashley don't interact for like a week, then like, or like we haven't appeared on each other's socials. Even if we do, people ask like, what, is the other one dead or not? Or is like one of the clip channels doing like, hold on, let me show you something, because it made me laugh. There was, when I was talking about putting the bed in the room, there's a clip there's a clip channel on YouTube that I want to try and find. Yeah, hold on. One minute. Let's see. Yeah. Look, I swear to God, this is, I don't know who runs this channel, but you're inciting just hell on earth for my mod team, which is like, look, they post a story.
I would proudly say, I think I've reached the point where my room is like...
And 8 months on estrogen. Makes me feel like a man.
Oh, yeah.
Actually, a really nice vibe. I want to replace that over there. The real, actual bed.
And I have.
It'd be cool. I want a spare bedroom, and I think it'd be cozy. I could sleep there sometimes.
We don't have a spare bedroom in the house. This was posted with the caption, "Is Finn single again?" And then all the fucking comments. Oh wait, shit! I went to the wrong one. Like the fucking comments are just genuinely believing that me and Ashley have completely split up, or like at least like they're just talking about it, or like that we're sleeping apart because autistic. I don't know. Everyone gets very conspiracy theory very fast as soon as anything is happening. So I will. Oh my god, god, the other fucking. Oh my god. Okay, sorry. There's so much to like talk about. Right. How do I go about this? Well, I can cover three things at once. Okay. I'm gonna mute Donos. In fact, no, I'm not. Storytelling fun. I know what I'm doing. Finn cleaned his room. No, barely. That bed lifts up, so there's storage underneath it, so I'm just gonna throw shit in that if I need to. But here's the thing. Cover one thing at a time. No.
They're ever hopeful that you are single again. Open mouth smile.
I know, I'm so sorry. But here's the thing, chat. I've got the list. Everyone that I know is fucking renting something. I'm personally going to be renting, like, three things at the same time for a brief period of time. So, here's what's been going on recently in my life. I've decided... Freddy's a good little friend of mine. Literally a little friend of mine. He's small. He's, like, 5'2". And, I wanted to, like, get him moved to Brunt, right? Like, why did I put that mirror down, ever? What? Oh, it's here. Like, I wanted to move him to Brunt. I wanted to move him down to ye olde land of Birmingham. It is mostly a hellhole, But, eh, you know, he fits, he'll fit under, like, a room under the stairs. You know, it wouldn't matter too much. But he's not living at my house, because I like my house. And it's, and I also don't, I, well, actually, I guess I have one spare bedroom now. But he's not sleeping in my office. I've got, like, I've got stuff to film in there. And things. And to do, I've got things that, he can't, he's not allowed. The bed's crusty. The, I basically have, like, I wanted to rent a really massive place. Because I've got a bunch of people that I think it would be fun for them to live there. And also it means Freddy could move down. And then also, if I've got a really cool place, like, rented, it means I could use it for, like, I could set up a ton of different bedrooms and stuff and do, like, cool little shoots or, like, have friends over. Or, like, I'm not gonna host a party. Don't worry, landlords. I'm not gonna do that. I'm not gonna have any friends over at that house. I won't. That's against the rules, and I'm not gonna do it. Why would I? That's just silly. Don't think that. Don't be silly about it. Don't think about it, landlord. Don't. Yeah, ooh, gross. Right, chat? Who would want parties? Nasty, right? Parties lame. Me and my community don't, me and my fucking homies don't fuck with parties. We like little, tame, non-property damaging, wholesome fun. Oh my god. Landlord will be watching this.
Finn begins his landlord arc. Open mouth smile.
Oh no, no, no. Sorry, when I say like I'm renting something, I mean like I'm renting, what do you mean? I don't own a place. I'm renting a different place out. So I'm paying for a different house. So, yeah, we could, that's what I've been doing. I have toured some houses that they went, oh my fucking god. Okay, I'm gonna tell you about this one, but keep it between us. Don't let this information go anywhere. I went to go tour this property. Don't you already own two houses? Yes. But not what it's for. It's for different people to live in. Because I've got, like, the other house, like, my old place, I just didn't want to sell it. Or I didn't want to rent it out because that feels gross for some reason. Like, it feels weird charging someone rent. And then, like, so one of my friends just lives there for free. Because I didn't want to charge someone rent because that seemed...
Gross. Gorgeous, precious power bottom 41 months.
Finn the capitalist? I should, but I'm just losing money on all this stuff. This is just for, like, I'm a capitalist in the sense of everything else I do. And then as soon as you're, like, in my little in-group, my friends, I will take care of you. I'll get you a mansion if you chill with me, you know? If you do a swimming pool stream with me, I will get you a little mansion to live in for a bit. That's the rule. So, the leaking bathroom above the kitchen. What? With the leaking bathroom above the kitchen. What are you referring to? Swimming pool stream. There's no swimming pool there's no swimming pool in the place. Long-term investment. I don't think rentals are long-term investments. I don't think you'd want to, like, I don't think I'd rent a place to like, have my friends live in as an investment. But fun. I'd be chill for no mansion, just hair talk. My hair's so bad right now. But, we can talk about hair if you want and my lack of taking care of it. I think 50% of my hair is hair and the other 50% is dry shampoo currently. So if you want to ask questions, now's a bad time. Gotta smeg hot tub? Smeg don't make hot tubs. That's not true. That's not true, is it? You are lying to me. There's no way. Hold on. I'm just making sure. They don't. Okay, god damn it. That sucks. I was kind of hoping. Okay. But yeah. Other thing. Quickly. I should mention it. Because, yeah, you guys have been, I think I've been talking to more people. A lot more. And the effect that has mainly had is a lot of people are very involved in my personal life now. And I don't love it. But, and it feels weird. Which is why I sort of wanted to keep stream and, like, battle pass stuff separate. And I'm going to harp on that again at some point later, I'm sure. But, for now, I have to address something, chat. 1 minute. One sec. What's a good... Nope, that's a bad song for this. It's the intro? Okay. No, this is terrible. Right. I'm trying to find, like... a sad song or something for this bit. AC/DC. Chat! A brand new adventure awaits us on the mountain, okay?
over the next coming months, we are separating our business ventures. I'm getting the likes of Freddy, the MCU, putting them together in the same house. Collabs, amazing stuff. I've even heard of Vlad coming over at some point, but that's just a secret. No one knows about it yet. And motherfucker, you just wait to see the type of shit. I'm so sorry. The type of shit that we get up to in one, under one roof. Okay, Mr. Beast. Okay. How dare you? Never do that again. This is the hype house for femboys, okay? This will be the biggest project the FemCU has undertaken to date. And it's gonna be fucking awesome, chat! It's gonna be the best!
Okay, good God. Okay, Jesus Christ. Twink house. The twink house. Okay, alright, okay. So, a paintball house. Oh, that's funny. Okay, so, here's the actual- here's what's actually going on. I wanna move Freddy down. I think it'd be really fun. I wanna, like, I've always wanted to, like, to be honest with you, one of the things about, like, having any amount of money is I kinda wanna go hard on at least one thing once. So, I kinda wanna see what, like, I was touring all these houses because it used to be a hobby of mine. This is really dumb. I don't know if anyone else does this, but do you ever go on, like, what do Americans use? Zoopla? Or something? Like, whatever, like, housing websites, right? Whatever. There was a... Oh my... The Sissy Academy finally becoming a real thing. I'm so happy. That is a wild self-report, because that's not a me stream reference, motherfucker. That's just porn. What you're on about is the Femboy Academy. That's hilarious. Fun self-report on that guy in chat. Please let him. Zillow, got it. I go on... Oh, our version of that's right move. I go and check on, like, the houses, the highest-priced things near me all the time. Just specifically so I can check, like, how bad really rich people decorate their houses. And it's usually... I thought it would be like, oh, I should learn. I should learn how to decorate a house like a rich person because then my house will sell for more. Or, like, then I can, like, learn taste. Rich people have no fucking taste at all. Do you... the amount of houses that I have seen with just, like, used to be pure white walls that are now fucking 1940s smoke inside the house type beige with red carpet that definitely used to have a design on it, but now is just dirt and red, you know? And then, like, fucking the most hideous, like, awful shit chandeliers, just mold in the bathrooms and shit, awful. I don't know why it's like that in England. I used to clean for rich people, such boring houses. Yeah! Oh my god. Anyway, okay. I can't wait for Finn to be Xavier for Femboys. Oh my god. Oh my god. I think, yeah, you know what? I think I've made it, chat. I think if I can be Professor X, I can retire. I'm happy. That would be fucking amazing. But, Twink Jesus, I need to get a beard for that one, I think. But, yeah, there's too much hair to be Xavier. Xavier had hair early on. It's fine. Bro, the X-Men, it's perfect. It is. Oh! What could I... Finster's house for gifted... Femboy? Finster's Femboy house for gifted twinks. Finster's house for feminine twinks. Finster's Emporium, libtard. Oh, God.
But anyway, dude, thanks, I hate it. Yeah, I'll put a plaque on the wall. That mean I can be in Deadpool? Yes. God. But yeah, the reason why I wanted to bring it up was that, like, everyone's renting somewhere right now. Ashley's renting somewhere. And the reason why I wanted to bring it up, because in the line of, like, people get very conspiracy theory-y. And I don't want to freak anyone out. So I was, we weren't going to talk about this until later, until it was actually going to happen. But, like, now we're doing it. Now we're thinking about it. I should say, because you guys are going to, fuck it. I'm going to get Reddit threads if I don't give you all the information on Earth. So please ask me. So here's the thing. Ashley might actually be living somewhere else for a little bit. I say a little bit. We don't know exactly how long. I think, like, a few months. But, like, she's still going to be here. Here in a way, I guess. She's still gonna be, like, near me and everything. We still, like, you know, still going. But she's doing, like, her ick stuff right now. Ashley's actually fucking launching her clothing brand, and it's so good. I'm not being paid to say this. I don't actually have anything technically to gain out of this, other than Ashley said she would make me a hat, which says ick on it, but in black, like, text, which I think is kind of sick. But either way, yeah, she wants to go to a, she's gonna go, like, get an apartment in the city, because that's, apparently that, like, okay, she has, like, a fucking office that I think she's working on getting, and then wants to be, like, near that, and working out of, like, a place in the countryside where, like, a boyfriend's screaming at 7 a.m, you know, just because I'm up at just weird-ass times right now, my schedule's just awful. She was just like, yeah, okay, I'm gonna, I might do this for, like, a little bit while she starts up her brand. Divorce, oh my god, no. But, yeah, kind of neat, kind of nifty. So, is there any questions you need on this chat? Because, good lord, if there's fucking Reddit threads or, like, clip channels that are gonna say, duh. Do you wear jean pants? What? So get normal sleep schedule? So you just, yeah, that's true. But, no, I mean, even if I had a normal sleep schedule, she would still be, she'd still want to move to a city and everything. And, but don't worry. I am so surprised because she willingly did not go to London. London, her favorite place on Earth. It's like, you know, Charlie and the Chocolate Factory for her. But stayed in my city, which is kind of fun. So, you know, she still likes me enough to not leave cities, which is pretty cool. Or countries, because my god, if she had a plane ticket to Milan. If she knew how to speak either French or Italian, I think she'd have been out of England so fucking long ago. She'd have either moved to, like, Paris or Milan. Just for the fashion girly type shit. I feel like, over the course of time, I should have learned, over how long it's been, I should have learned more about, I should have learned a lot more about how, what fashion is, how to dress. You know, been in the closet for so goddamn long, you'd have thought I'd learn how to dress by now, right? And I and I still haven't. I like that one. That one was good. That was, but, sorry. You ever take yourself out of your own point because your joke made you laugh? But, oh my god. Great bit, thanks. But yeah, she's doing that for, like, city stuff, so she's gonna be, she's kind of looking forward to, like, decorating a new place, too. I know that she's sort of, she kind of had a hand in decorating this house, but, like, kind of half and half, because, you know, it was earlier on, and also my interior designer was doing tons of it. But I think she's looking forward to, like, decorating an apartment, and also the lack of spiders that there would be in an apartment versus, like, a house. Also, for some reason, apparently apartments don't need, like, carbon monoxide. What, like, they're not as, like, apartments don't have as much carbon monoxide risk or something, because there's no fuel to half burn? I don't know what the fuck it was. I'm gonna bug you constantly. Please do. I mean, I want Freddy to just be on more streams and shit. I think it was fun. But god, if I have to be in a pool again. If I have to, like, nearly pass out in a pool. Gas appliances. Yeah, because they mostly have, like, what's it called, right? They have, like, the things. They're just heat pads, right? For cooking. I forgot. Not seeing correlation with spiders. If you're in an apartment and you're up high, spiders just don't go to you, I think. Or at least whenever I've stayed in, like, hotels or apartments or anything, there's never any spiders. And everyone that lives in apartments says there's never any spiders. But we get spiders all the fucking... There was a massive one just last night. There was two. There was one giant motherfucker. But I've learned that carpets are like a spider's, what's it called? Like, kryptonite. As soon as they put their little long fucking legs on here, they just, it's like a cobweb in Minecraft. They're just trapped. Daddy Longlegs wants his femboy. Oh, god, why? Why'd you have to say that with your mouth out loud? Hold on. No, it's getting colder, they'll be coming inside. Yeah, we have a thing in England which is hilarious called Spider Season. Holy fucking god, thank you for the 10 gifted subs. Jesus Christ, man. Hold on, let me re-enable donos. Fuck. Sorry, I re-enabled them now. I'm just like, I forgot when I paused it. I think it was
opinion
on...
Opinion on the Minecraft movie.
God, hold on. I think it was about here. Let me replay from this point. I have seen the Minecraft trailer, the movie trailer, and it's horrifying. And I will, if you want me to roast it,
hello, chat's gorgeous,
I absolutely
power
will.
Bottom 41 months.
I'll tell you about how I know people that could have made that fucking trailer in a day. God. I think someone, didn't someone make another, like an animated Minecraft trailer, just the same thing again, and it was genuinely better? I'm so... Have I ranted about the Minecraft trailer yet? I was so sad. I was so upset. Because in my head... Oh my god, can I do this? Is this old news? Or can I actually do this? What the fuck? I swear it, my queen. I haven't seen that in a minute. Hello, Paige.
I'm on disability, so I don't have much. But you and Ashley and your family has helped me so much. As I'm disabled... I don't work. I don't have money, but I would like to offer my consulting. I love you, psychology and philosophical mind, and feel like we'd click.
Oh shit. Maybe, God. I mean,
Professor Xavier
hit
Finn,
me up, but
open mouth.
I will
smile.
Not promise anything. You always gotta guard against it. But also, don't worry about. Oh my God, don't. You don't need. Okay, just FYI for everyone. You don't need to pay me money. I don't have like a. You don't need to donate money on Twitch or anything. Don't feel bad about it. I don't, just whatever you're
just
like normally.
Just passing by to say hi.
Hello. But yeah, let me pull up Minecraft movie. What the fuck? Huh? Did that say? Oh, what? Hold on. Ah!
16 months bog. How time does fly.
Chad, it's worse and you don't even know it yet. Chad, what the fuck? I got so confused. Was that a grand? That was a grand. Yeah, that was what the fuck? Chad, hold on. It's worse and you don't even know it yet. There's a timer on shit. What the fuck? What the hold on. Look. That's...
Just passing by to say hi.
That's a separate one, chat. That's two. Fuck, did you mean to do it twice? Eve, what the fuck? Why? Thank you. Did I hear a refund? I mean, I hope not. Hey, Eve, I thank you for the $2,000. What the fuck? Do you want something? Do you want my hand in marriage? You can have it? What the fuck? Thank you. That's two separate donos for a grand. Oh, shit. Nope. Evie just says nope in chat. Okay. Well, thanks. Hi. Nice to say hi to you. If this is for, like, a Mr. Beast-esque, reaction content, I could do, like, a pog face type thing for the thumbnail. You know? Because, Jesus, thank you. That's really nice of you. What the fuck?
What's this about charity D&D?
Yeah, oh my god, sorry. So I have to design a character with you guys. And I say design because I've done a good bit of the work myself. But I wanna have you help me out on some of the finer details. Because apparently I picked a very bad class for a start. But we're gonna roll through it, okay? I'm relying on you, chat. You're gonna teach me because it's gonna happen in like 3 hours. Are you in D and Dorks? I am. I'm doing a one shot on D and Dorks. It's gonna be sick. It's gonna be really, really fun. I think this is on the Sir Super Twitch channel. I think so. And then Nathan Apollo is. I don't think the one hosting it, but there's three people. I don't know what the fuck. I have so little information that I could probably easily get. But yeah, hold on. So, let me look up D&D Dorks. These frickers. These motherfuckers. I'm going on here.
Helen underscore Croft for my sub gift.
I don't want to spoil
less
it.
Than three,
let's
less
go
than
to like...
three, less than three, less than three.
But yeah.
Hello, everyone. Before the episode begins,
Apollo.
I just have a...
But yeah, this is Sasu Pero. I will, this is the guy that I met. I have yet to meet DM Apollo.
Teenage Mutant Femboy Turtles, Biker Twinks from Mars, Twink Tails, Totally Twinks, Tails from the Twink Keeper, Captain Finster and the Femboy Tears, Twink Wars, Transformers.
What the fuck? Oh, apparently the Transformers movie was actually good, but it was marketed really, like, for kids or something. Like, the Transformers movie that's been marketed for kids apparently is, like, a really good movie that they just didn't expect it to be really good. But I'm kind of excited about that. Bimbo. What? What did I do? Did I fuck up something? I'm a dungeon master. What do you need help with? I will go through that. Don't worry. We are doing that this stream. I just don't... There's so much to do. Look. Okay, can I give you a brief rundown so I don't, like, just edge you? Look. So, I've created a character, right? Let me... He's actively ignoring me. I'm not, I swear! Could you please add a channel for the D&D in the stream title? Add the channel for the D&D in the stream title. I have no idea what you mean. Could you please add the channel for the D&D... in the stream title, at Sir Supero, that will auto-link on his Twitch. You just want me to add, like, at Sir Supero, the place that's being hosted? Sure. Hold on. Let me do. Chan, when you guys are at some point gonna have to just accept I'm a little stupid. That's it. Okay, I think we did it. Yeah, I did. Oh shit, it does link! Yo! Yo, why did no one tell me about this? Like, you can just, like, put the at of someone's name and it just goes right to it. Why did no one tell me about this? This is amazing. Hell yeah. Sick. Anyway. but look. So, I think, yeah, I picked a warlock class. And, hear me out. I'm on D&D Beyond. If you guys don't care about this, I don't know anything about it, so I promise I'm kind of, like, where you're at. But if you do know about it, I will need so much help. So here's what I have done. I have... Warlock Goat. Okay. Okay. Alright, wait. Give me... Okay, quickly, before... Ooh, Warlocks are sick. Okay. Give me a rundown. Give me what your opinion is. Ah, Warlock. Arcane Sugar Mummy. Okay, interesting. Warlock can either be shit if you build it wrong or awesome. Okay, it's complicated but fun. Okay, good. Best class. Sick. I hate D&D Beyond. Apparently so does everyone. I'm playing a Warlock at the moment. Okay, well, it's powerful. Well, not to disappoint or anything, but you know, but I might have set this class up as a bit of a bit because I thought it was really funny. Hear me out. So I heard that the character has magic powers, right? And warlock is a really good name, like as a word. So I picked it. That's why. The bit that I was gonna do, after slowly learning about the character, was I've decided that I would min-max, my entire character to just be a cunt. To just be a twat. Like an annoying little piece of shit. So, for example, I've got way bigger bonuses on deception and history. And also min-maxed all my skills for, like, charisma, wisdom and intelligence, and, like, dexterity. So, essentially, I'm, like, Loki, you know? This is a... What a stupid thing to do. Yep. So, here's what I'm planning on doing with the character. It's in deception and history and shit and perception and, like... But zero strength, zero fucking constitution. Awful, right? Let me show you the stats. This is my... Let me show you. Bam. This is my current stat sheet. It's my character sheet. You can see I've named it temporarily Girl Boss by Gaslight because this is the fucking Gaslighter class, dude. This is deception, intelligence, and history fucking...
They do say that you should play what you know.
And charisma.
So that character concept fits you.
This is, yeah, this is like, I want to go up to, like, they're gonna be, yo, there's a dragon in front of you. What are you gonna do? And I'm gonna say, yo... You can't fucking, you're, dude, that's crazy, you're, like, one of those dragons that, like, don't have, like, any, like, attack damage. Like, you know, you got no fire breath or anything, that's crazy. Roll d20. 20. get fucked. I'm gonna make the enemies believe that their life isn't real. I'm gonna just fuck with people. That's my gig. That's my character for this one shot. Is I want to make the Gaslighter class warlock. Is that something you can help me with later, chat? I've popped, like, I did, like, a couple of, there's, like, witches and there's spells and shit. I've popped, like, I got the normal, like, Eldritch Blast thing, because apparently that's just an easy one. And then I think one of these was not default. I think it's this one or something? You're like, I don't know. These are very weird. I gotta learn spells for this in the within the next, like, 3 hours. Oof. 8 on con is rough.
Smiley face.
Yo, thanks for the 17 months sub. 8 on con. Yeah, constitution, I'm weak. You know? No, you only need Eldritch Blast.
Really?
Eldritch Blast, easy. Anything else? Sounds like a dumbest shit ever, so it's probably gonna work. Yeah. I'm min-maxed into annoying little shit class. I'm a wood elf that just gaslights people. That's my whole bit. Look. Like, I have, like, I think I'm, like, the hermit or something in terms of stuff. I forgot how any of this works.
Should maybe swap yeah, Dex hermit. And Char. Warlock is powered by it.
Dex and Char. What? I don't know how this works. I've got 17 dexterity, 15 charisma. That's good. That's pretty solid. I think. That sounds good. No? Charisma, yeah, 15 charisma. That's good. Right? You need the highest charisma. What is the fucking high? I thought 15 was the highest, isn't it? Or something? Okay, you know what? We're gonna do this later. You gotta help me out with all of this later, chat. 18 is the highest. Ah, okay. I don't have anything max then. So it's dexterity? The fuck? Okay. I can up charisma. I wanted, like, just enough intelligence to be an annoying little shit, but not, like, you know. Watch this. If this video is over a minute long. 2 minutes and 50 seconds. Ain't no way. Oh, wait! It's specifically for Warlock?
At F1NN5TER, I would caution Yo. That D&D isn't the sort of game that you can just roll 20 and get anyone to believe what you want depending on the GM.
Don't care.
It's a common misconception, but I would set expectations a bit differently.
Okay, if it makes you feel any better, I was in a call with the DM when he was, like, trying to show me how this works, and he then said, what's it called? He said, like, oh, okay, right. I said, like, how much can I just do bits? Was when we were setting up the character. Because I got a funny idea, I think. And he went, like, oh, if you want to do that, we can, like, change some shit around. I was like, no, don't change anything to make my life easier. I just want to fuck around a little bit. But he was saying that the idea was good. So I'm hoping it works well.
Sitting there with your saggy butt cheeks and emotionless expression. I know what you're thinking. Boy, I wish I could cast spells, but all I got is an expendable firstborn child and a willingness to work under a questionably immoral arcane master till the end of time. Well, that's just
oh,
the
yeah!
exact sort of...
I forgot warlocks, like, get their power from a fucking, like, you get to choose, but I get it from, like, an elder god. I can do the background on it, but it means nothing. But, like, my bit would just be, I get my powers from the fucking Crimson Bands of Sidorak type shit. From an elder god sugar daddy or whatever. From the patron saint of femboys. That's where I get my power.
The motivation we like for our employees at EDB
Sugar Elder
Incorporated. And if you sign up with us, we'll be sure you're treated in a way that you deserve for assisting in furthering our goals to bring about the ruin of the entire multiverse. All I need you to do is sign here and agree to give us
eternal servitude of your mortal soul.
Deal. Deal.
But on the bright side, we have dental. Welcome to a crap guide to D&D.
Thank you, by the way, staff. This will actually probably help.
So you want to use magic, but only as much as you want to hug that one family member you keep seeing at reunions, but aren't quite sure how you're related. Then you may want to be a warlock, the fake gamers of the Forgotten Realms. How warlocks differ from the other casters is that the amount of times you can cast your...
Real quick, how's the sound? Because I'm going to worry about this, I think, forever. How's volume? And I also want to... Hold on. Play dress-up. Say the line, but it smells nice. Cast it at Death Row.
The fake gamers of the Forgotten Realms. How warlocks differ from the other casters is that the amount of times you can cast your spells before running out of spell slots is absolute shit. Mm. Instead of having a set number of spells for each level of spell slot, you get a maximum of 4 spell slots for all your spells up to 5th level, and that's it. And a few other ones, but nobody cares about.
Hello. Yeah!
Stay much longer wanted to make your day.
It
Take
did!
Care and see you soon.
What the fuck happened just now?
Fuck. Thank you. I'll see you soon. Will you see me soon? That sounds vaguely threatening. And also, thank you. What the fuck? Thanks for the $3,000! Please don't refund it. That's going to be such a bitch on PayPal. $3,000 for being cute. I haven't even been cute yet! I haven't even done cute shit! I haven't even meowed or anything. I haven't done anything. I've done nothing for this. Yeah, I just got 3K. Does anyone want 3 grand? I don't want it. Or I do, but... Man, fuck. I didn't do anything to earn it. It just feels like nothing. It feels weird. What the fuck? Okay. I'll take it, I guess. Alright, I'll set it up later. Don't you worry about it. Your people will contact my people. My people will contact your people. I got D&D.
Those. The flip side is that the spells you cast are always at their max level, and instead of having to take a long rest to get those slots back, all you need is an hour to have a wank, have a biscuit, and you're back on your feet. But you know what?
I can't do that one. It's currently October, which means it's Locktober, which means I can't. Finn? What? Oh shit, sorry, not supposed to talk about it. My bad.
Bells, you may think you're a caster, but really picking this class is purely an excuse to do nothing but cast everyone's favorite cantrip, Eldritch.
Yes!
Cast it at weddings, funerals,
Eldritch
beach
blast.
Parties. Or you can just cast it randomly because the party's taking 5 hours to buy a single dagger from the shopkeeper and you're bored. Aside from casting nothing but Eldritch all day, the main draw of the Warlock is the fact that it's the greatest game of dress-up dolls of all time.
Me?
Eldritch invocations.
Oh my god, this is my class!
Warlock so that it suits you better than my form-fit Kieran assless chaps. You can talk to animals without needing to cast a spell, go straight up invisible whenever you want, but most importantly, there are invocations that allow you to customize your Eldritch so that whenever you shoot your gobbledygook at whatever poor sap that looked at you funny, you can pull them forward and do your best scorpion impression, snipe them from 2 blocks away, or make the beam of arcane destruction smell like strawberries if you like. But it's not all fun in Eldritch because remember, you've signed a pact with a patron, so your power is being loaned to you from an all-powerful arcane sugar daddy. So you will have to pay interest.
What the fuck? Why did that joke get made? And the same. What the fuck? We both. Okay. Thank you, this guy. I swear I didn't pre-watch this video.
To make sure all that magic stays nicely tucked into your Eldritch sack. Luckily, they're not like bank loans because you can actually pay them off and they're not always inherently evil. You have the choice of being bossed around by a literal devil who decided to make you their favorite person, so they're gonna be your mommy for a little bit. Skeleton, who ironically refuses to let you die because you still owe him 2 platinum. Fairies, who are just
funny.
Does this mean Twitch chat are your patrons? Smile.
Yes, technically. Technically, yeah, but I think I chose this one. I think I chose this one because it was most tricky.
Straight up assholes. God, so you're basically a cleric now. Literally Cthulhu. But forget all those because the only real option is to have your patron be a magically possessed sentient sword and shield that yells fuck when you swing it. Basically, you have such a huge amount of options to choose from with how you build your warlock, it's very unlikely any 2 warlocks will be the same. So get your shopping baskets, light some candles, have fun customizing. Oh, and remember, you have to sacrifice 3 more babies by the end of the week or you're fired! And now you know how to play warlock.
I only need to stick around for like 4 hours. I'm set. Also, is the Hexblade thing like the one to go for? Cause you can.
Is to have your patron be a magically.
Yeah, Hexblade, motherfucker. I didn't do that one. I did this one. I did the little like. I did the.
Hold on. Skeleton who. Ironically refuses to let you die because you still owe him 2 platinum. Fairies who are just.
I did the asshole fairy thing.
Straight up assholes. God, so you're basically a cleric now. Literally Cthulhu. But forget all those, because the only real option is to have your patron be a magically possessed sentient sword.
I could have had Cthulhu. That was also on the list. Fairies are stupid. Excuse me. That's homophobic. Fuck you. Joe Cat. Nice video, Joe Cat. Fucking hell, that's 6.5 million views, by the way. I think I was like everyone else when, do you remember a while back, like, Twitch had that earnings leak, and then it showed, like, how much everyone made from, like, subscription revenue and stuff, and, like, who the top, like, multi-million dollar streamer, you know, what they're bringing in from Twitch, right? That thing leaked a bit ago. And then the top of it for everything was, like, a D&D channel on Twitch that I still don't remember the name of. Duh. There's a name of it. I'll know it. It's something. Someone in chat will know it. Critical Role. Yeah, that one. And I was, I think, a bit like everyone else when they went, what?
Hello.
It's not just XQC or Kaisenat. What the fuck? How's that even possible at the time? And, because I just haven't played D&D. I've played a D&D campaign, a one-off, once at a friend's, like, party. And did not understand why I couldn't just say, like, why I couldn't play the game, like, how, like,
a six-year-old plays with toys and just say, my character's God. Can I trick people? How much, like... I now know that there's a whole character sheet and points and shit, but could I not gaslight people into thinking I am? Surely, if, like, I come across a common human, like, just some random tavern dude, I could say, like, I'm actually your god. That's technically possible for me to do. Give me the weapons for free. I am God. You know? You can try. It might work. Gaslight him. Yeah, I'm just gonna be throwing out just, like, my thing is, technically, I have, like, advantage on gaslighting people, right? With pretty much everything else. If you roll high enough. So, in theory, there's a greater than 50% chance that, like, I roll really well. And therefore, gaslighter class. I think this is a great idea. I think this is a fantastic idea, chat. That's all I'm trying to say.
Coming up on 1 year subbed, Pock.
Yo. Hello. Okay. God damn. A fucking year. We need an... How easy would it be to make, like... How easy would it be to add the chatbot to, like, read when people's... have, like, a 9 divisible... Like, a nine-month divisible subscription. So we can get the bot to auto-generate a baby name. And then we can count how many people I have children with. You do get advantage in deception. I do.
That's what I mean.
I feel pretty good about this. Now that you're somewhat familiar, do you think that I'm gonna lose all of this or not?
Gaslight people. The thing that worried me earlier was trying to gaslight a dragon into not using an attack or something. Unlikely gaslighting like that would work, but out of combat, you can get away with a lot.
Yeah, what if I was like, can I gaslight them into believing that I'm like, because I have like magic and shit. Can
I? The reason I realized I wasn't straight.
Hell yeah. Could I, like, throw a fireball and then say, like, did you see that? How crazy that was? That would kill you. That would definitely kill you, dude. You should be scared of me. And then maybe they run. What do you think? You son of a bitch, your hair is pretty. I think it looks bad. But thank you. People know magic exists. But they don't know exactly how powerful it is. And I'm gaslighter class.
My 20 in gaslight.
Exactly. If I hit a natural 20, I'm just rolling for nat 20. Just bullshitting the entire time. If I die, am I just like, if I die in this game, am I fucked forever? Like, if I die an hour in, do I just have to watch the game for like 3 hours?
Happy 34 months, looking pretty as always. Have a good stream.
No, oh, thank you. That's so nice. Why the fuck? Thank you. That's very sweet of you. Oh, shit, chat. I found a new lipstick color. I do have a bad thing to tell you guys. There has been a death in the family. Hold on,
let me show you. So, sorry, it's kind of emotional, but some of you might remember that, like, a long while ago, I actually got a favorite. The fuck, where are you? Yeah,
I got a favorite lipstick color a while ago. sorry, this is hard to talk about. I put a little smiley face on it and everything. And I opened it up one day and it's just fucked. I don't know what happened. It's just fucked. It's non-usable anymore. It's all broken. And
as it's a one-shot, I imagine the GM would be lenient in terms of characters, but you could always have a backup character just in case.
Can we get just a moment of silence and some 07s for our fallen brethren? My favorite lipstick color that is now gone forever. I don't know how I'm going to make it through this. But you know, we got each other. We have each other, chat. And we're strong. We're strong together. And we're gonna make it through this. Because you know what? There are interesting stuff to come along. Like, I have a different one that I never even tried on. That looks genuinely maybe better. And I would like to hear your opinion on it. But $3,000 for new lipstick. Yes, thank you, Evie. That was very nice of you, for hearing about the tragedy that happened recently and providing funding for the next. Thank you. My teeth are just bad. What the fuck? They seem like yellow on camera. What the fuck is going on? I hate being British. I think it's just that. That and also that Huel coffee stuff, I realize it's probably just staining my goddamn teeth. I hate that. I'm gonna just... Ugh. Disgusting. I'm gonna like... Ugh. Gross. Gross nasty. Gross nasty, don't like. Damaged teeth? No, they're like... My teeth are actually very healthy. They're just fucking stained. Ugh. Don't like them. Don't like it. But it's fine. That's like a thing that I can fix in like 3 days. Genuinely maybe better. Copium, I respect it, bro. Hold on. Don't, you haven't seen this. I've used it once. I've used this lipstick color one time ever. And it is actually... It does go a little hard. I will try and convince you. Because I'll wear it now.
Your sweatpants are inside out.
They're not!
Is this because you're a bimbo? Or because you're so scuffed right way out is dirty?
They're from Named Collective. And they're good. I like them. They're fucking cute, dude. Hold on. I did like a whole... I did that little Hey Chat photo. I found such a cool outfit. It's over there. I have a crop top and stuff, and I wore it with these. And it's so good. I really like it. A lot of my viewers said that you should eat normal food. I am now eating normal food. But, yeah, like, look. With this little thing... With these little cropped